Good afternoon, everybody, and welcome to Temple Football. Today we're in Annapolis, Maryland, as the Owls take on the midshipmen of the United States Naval Academy. At stake is the American Athletic Conference 2016 Championship. And it is a test of strengths for Temple. The defense going against one of the most prolific offenses in the country, the triple option.
We are underway in the American Athletic Conference Football Championship as they come with reverse action this time with Jennings and turns the corner for a good gainer, Thomas. Well blocked for Thomas on the edge, and Temple will strike first.
Sharga and Thomas behind the quarterback. Play action. Walker to throw. He's got Bryant open down around the two. He catches, turns, and walks in for another Temple touchdown. What a great move by Bentel Bryant. They pitch it, and great tackle for a loss. Temple says the ball's out, and it is. And the Owls have recovered.
Sean Chandler made the hit. Avery Williams with the fumble recovery.
Shotgun formation. Here's Walker with a deep drop, looking to throw the bomb, looking for Kirkwood. Kirkwood has it. Touchdown, Temple. Oh, what a throw by number 8. Here's the placement. Kick is away. It's long enough again, and this time it is good.
Very sound defensive football. Not easy by any stretch against this Temple defense.
This Temple defense is shutting them down here.
Here's Avey. Near side, picked off by Reddick. How about Reddick with an interception? Give to Armstead, out of the eye, 25. There he goes to the 10-5. Definitive touchdown for Raquel Armstead. And ladies and gentlemen, the 2016 American Athletic Conference champions are your Temple Owls.
Gravy champions, 10-3, man. Temple forever, man.
Final score today at Annapolis. Temple 34 at Navy 10.